It's a song about a long country road. It's 2:30 in the morning and you're driving home and you're tired and your eyes are falling. You can't see too far ahead of you. All of a sudden traffic slows down, right? And all you see is brake lights for miles. In your mind, frustration builds. Slowly but surely traffic moves and you finally get over this hill and you can see there's all these beacons, right? It's a police car or an ambulance or both. Frustration slowly, slowly turns into anxiety, right? And you want to see what's going on up ahead. All of a sudden your car gets close enough to where you can see that there's another car that's flipped over in the ditch and there's one beyond that that was maybe on fire and there's police officers and ambulance attendants and everyone's frantic, right? And you reach for that door to get out and then something pulls you back and you get this sick feeling in your stomach, right, that tells you to stay in your car. This next song is about a night just like that, and the reason you were stopped in your car is because somebody crossed that yellow line to try to kill themselves. A song called Car Crash.
Yeah.
it's more.